How to set sharing permissions for shared files on Google Drive. To share the file and set permissions, select the file, do a right click and go to Share icon in the drop-down menu that appears, or select the file and go to the Share icon at the top. Click on that and you can start sharing this file with people or groups. Simply enter the email address and set sharing permissions. Viewers can view but can't change or share the file with others. Commenters can make comments and suggestions but can't change or share the file with others. And editors can make changes, accept or reject suggestions, and share the file with others. Before you click on send, go to the setting icon in the upper right corner and you will get to the share with people settings. Here you can set up whether or not editors can change permissions and share the file with other people. Sometimes we don't want the editors to be able to further share or edit permission settings, so consider that. To further protect your file, you can also decide whether or not viewers and commenters can see the option to download, print, and copy the file. To confirm the selection, click on send. Share outside organization. Yes, share anyway. Here we go. If you use a paid version of Google Workspace and you work in the company domain, you will be also able to give other people a link to your file so that you don't have to add email addresses when you share your file or folder. So you can set here, I will click on that, that anyone in the world with this link can view the file and can be a viewer, commenter, or editor. You can set up that anyone from your domain can be viewer, commenter, editor. Or you select restricted, meaning that only people edit in this section can open with this link. So consider the extent to which you open access to your file and hit done. User with whom you share the file receives an email with an invitation to edit in this case. So Martina has invited you to edit the following document. And I can open it. You can obviously change the permissions anytime you want. I can always change Martina's permissions to viewer or commenter. Have a nice rest of the day.